Wage War, Relapse, off their new album, Manic. I just checked out Death Roll, dude. I don't know if this can beat Death Roll, but it's probably something different. Yeah, let's go ahead and get into this. I heard that the breakdown is really, really sick. So if you're new here, you're about to see some bodies dropping. All right, no, nobody's dying. I'm Jordan Needham. This is J-Ham Entertainment. Let's go ahead and get into this. Holy shit. Pressure vibes there. Good old classic Wave 4 there. Okay. I fucking had it. Tear the stitch from my open wound. Time would heal. Okay. Oh! Okay! I thought that was gonna be court. That's court! Okay! Straight into the core. Oh. That's it, bro. Oh. Oh. Breakdown was crazy. I should stop, but I ain't right to quit. We got another one? A free fall in this but a misfit. Oh my God! Real. Woo! So far from what I've heard on the album Manic, even if you don't love it, you are at least still tied in with Wage War and you're not letting them off the hook. I know for a fact this is gonna appeal to more people in the metalcore scene than Pressure did. And like I said on my other reactions to Wage War, I think that what they're doing here is, you know, I think Pressure was a necessary step. If they wanted to take this direction, they had to make a Pressure. They had to make an album where they took it like a little too far in some people's eyes, and understandably, I get it, right? But I feel like they had to go that direction. They had to taste what that music is like to judge it up against what people really want in the metalcore scene, the hardcore scene. I think what they really did well on Pressure was producing was a lot like more experimental than their albums before. And you can definitely hear that coming into play on this album, but they're also putting that heavy taste into that. Now, this isn't their most heavy song ever, but this is definitely more like their old stuff than it is Pressure, and then you got songs like Death Roll. So I, as a Wage War fan, am pleasantly surprised on this album. I am not let down so far. So let me know what you guys think of Manic so far. Let me know what you guys think of this track, Relapse. And if you want to see more Wage War reactions and bands like that, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. And as always, I'm your boy, Jordan Needham. This has been J-Ham Entertainment, and I will catch you next time.